Right now, we know that there are about 11 million metric tons of plastic entering our oceans every year, which is more than a dump truck of plastic every minute. Millions of seabirds and marine life get entangled or ingest plastic. Microplastics have ended up in some of our food, in some of our water, and in our lungs and in our blood. My name is Jenna Jambeck, and I'm an environmental engineer. I work to address the plastic pollution crisis. Part of my work is the Circularity Assessment Protocol, or CAP for short, which is a framework for communities to work with us collaboratively to collect data that they can use for decision making. So it's a holistic picture of the materials flow within a community, what comes into the community, what's for sale in stores. And then we look at collection of those materials as well as the management of them. And then finally, what is not being captured by that circular system and is ending up on the ground, polluting our environment. The CAP has been conducted in collaboration with 37 cities and 10 countries around the world, and that number is continuing to grow. In 2011, I co-developed Marine Debris Tracker, which is an open data citizen science movement that allows community members from anywhere in the world to report litter that they find in the environment. Since plastic pollution is everywhere, it's really hard to collect data when it's so dispersed. And so the tracker allows us to get a big picture of what it looks like around the globe. My hope for the short term is that we can use science to inform policy. We can use data to create context-sensitive and locally appropriate design of interventions. And in the long term, I hope that that can scale and we create a big systems change.